23rd of July, 2 days for my 57th birthday. I want to head out this morning. We're getting a car to Castleton. We're doing Winnett's Pass, see what time we can get. Scorching day though, sun's blazing out. We're here, 24 degrees. Oh. Well, we just drove an hour to get here, only to find it's been an absolute waste of time because I've left the Garmin at home. Fuck! I'm gonna do it anyway. Shit.
saddle. Well, if I'm like this. Struggling. I'm a 34-32. Just goes on forever. Although it's okay. Video's recorded. So I'm doing this again. I'm like 2 mile an hour. Stopped. It's got me. Oh, couldn't take it. That's one motherfucker of a hill. No excuses. These old legs haven't got it. Plus a negative for my mind from the start, with forgetting my Garmin. I mean, that's one hill. I'm not looking forward to going down it at all. But I think I'm only about halfway up. Heart rate must be through the roof. Spun out, speed dropped, lost balance. Exactly. See, sheep's laughing at me. Shit.
Started
in a negative frame of mind, didn't I, with forgetting that.
Yeah.
Can't believe it. It was the side of all my stuff on side. Started badly.
Forgot your clothes, forgot your Garmin.
Forgot my clothes, forgot my Garmin. You forgot the money. Unbelievable. Fucking consolation biscuit for failing. Failure of the year.
I'll take the cap and say you failed it.
Yeah. Thanks, love. massive support from my team. Spreading the grim news of failure. Well, bad day, gutted. Got no Garmin. With no money for parking, forgotten all sorts. A disastrous day, so I have to be tempted again. Outstanding. Crushing Circle, great name. That's looking down into Castleton, about 2 miles. So head back down into Cairn. Not a good day on the bike.